Next, we have the State of the Samaja report by the VSNA President, Laxmi Hiremath. And she has done a lot for this convention too. So please give her a big round of applause.
First, I would like to call upon our VP, Lena Paul, to honor the obituaries.
Thank you, Laxmi. Sri Guru Basava Lingaya Namaha. We have two of our own members who have attained Lingaikya in the past 1 year. The first one is Dr. Sri Shaila Basappa. Dr. Basappa was a unique, charismatic, engaging benefactor of humanity and a gifted scientist who traveled the world generously, sharing his abundant wit, compassion, and knowledge. He was an equal opportunity connoisseur of both the finer and the simpler pleasures of life and was wholly devoted to his family and friends. Second, Mrs. Leela Garadi, who was a co-author of our blog, Vachana A Week blog, and a contributor of several articles for VSNA and other publications. She was an author, a playwright, a translator, a storyteller, a linguist, a puppeteer, and an educator. She pioneered innovative teaching methods during her career at the Valley School and Center of Learning. To honor all of these, can we just stand for like 30 seconds in silence, and also the honor the others who have attained Lingaikya. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's okay.
I wish to start by seeking the blessings of His Holiness, Pooja Shri Vachanananda Swamiji, Honorable Shri Arvind Jati, honored guests, dignitaries, and youths, Sharanu Sharanarthi. It is an honor to speak to you on this very special occasion and a history-making occasion. There is a saying, life of community service is as much a gift to the person who serves as it is to those he is serving. To me, there is no higher service than serving our beloved VSNA. A story comes to mind. A teacher asks her fifth grade class to write down what are the seven wonders of the world. Many write down pyramids, Taj Mahal, Grand Canyon, Empire State Building, St. Peter's Basilica, Great Wall of China. But there is this one little girl who seemed very hesitant. The teacher asks her, "Have you written anything?" She stands up and says, "I think the seven wonders of the world are to hear, to see, to taste, to laugh, to love, show gratitude, and service to the community." There is a silence in the class. The things we overlook as ordinary and take for granted are truly wondrous. This day, VSNA has been nurtured for 40 years. It is truly a gift to us. We should further nurture it with love, care, and gratitude. It is the community service of Guru Baswana's principles. Serving as your chairman of the board for the last 4 years and now your president, it is one of the best gifts that I have received from all of you. I'm truly humbled and feel very blessed. To give you a quick rundown, here are some of the accomplishments in the last 6 months. For the first time in VSNA history, I say that again, for the first time in VSNA history, we have established a national youth chapter. A youth single-handedly took the lead to run the convention. The convention was planned and executed in just 4 months. We have an all-women team. And this is very impressive. And this is one of my favorites, which I already see here. The ratio adults to the youths is almost equal in attendance. All these years, we always see 4 adults to 1 youth, but today we are almost equal, and this is one of the great achievements. So in January, when I took the reins of the presidency, the 2017 convention looked very bleak. Not many chapter presidents wanted to take the lead to host or take the responsibility of hosting the convention. I had to turn the negative into positive. I took it as a challenge and an opportunity. I recalled Tarulubalu Swamiji, Dr. Shivamurti Shivacharya Swamiji's advice. When he was a guest in 2008 in San Ramon, California, when we hosted the convention, he was so impressed with all the youths, he said to me, "You know what? Let the youths run the conventions from now on." Early in the year, I called Abhinav, then the youth chapter president, and broached the idea to him. I had complete faith and confidence in him. And let me tell you, Abhinav made this project his own and ran with it. However, I was questioned at the board meetings. How can you give a convention of this magnitude and this undertaking to a youth? The same person a few weeks ago said, "Abhinav, you have showed us that you don't need 2 years to plan a convention. You have put it all together in just 3 months." Ladies and gentlemen, Abhinav needs a round of applause from you. He has done an outstanding job and an extraordinary undertaking. Moving on, I will continue to do everything I can to encourage the youths, and we are not going to stop at this convention. So here is my vision for VSNA, moving forward for as long as I'm here until next year and even beyond. So always we hear that there is a disconnect between the local chapters and the central VSNA. So what we are planning to do, and what I actually started in January, is bridging the gap between the local chapters as well as the central VSNA. And it is already showing. We have full quorums during the meetings. There are more than 10 presidents always attending the meetings. We have also reduced the central VSNA fees from $35 to $10, just to create the awareness, and you know, we need more response from the local chapters. We already know that there are over 5,000 or more Veerashaivas in both Canada and in America. We want to inspire them all and make them inclusive of our own organization. We would like to hold a boot camp retreat for the officers and the board members for brainstorming sessions And this I draw upon from the inspiration of our own veteran Prabhu Patil. The bylaws, rules, and regulations have some loose ends. We will work to fix them. I am already getting feedback from a lot of people saying that we should have the youths run the convention every alternate years. What do you think? Wasn't that a breath of fresh air last evening, what you heard and what you saw? And last but not least, above all, we have to follow Baswana's basic principles. And if anyone needs some help, seek the help of Varun, Tushar, and Anuj. My frequent outburst on the topic of women empowerment has blossomed at VSNA. I continue to encourage all the VSNA women to please participate at every level and every opportunity you get. I would like all the members to please give your time, talents, and contributions to our beloved organization. I would like to thank our honored guests, Mr. Jati and Swamiji, for honoring our historic celebrations. Many of you have traveled long distances, and we truly appreciate that, and thank you very much for coming. To sum up with this closing quote, I am young, I am handsome, I am fast, I can't possibly be beat by the one and only Muhammad Ali. Today, I can stand here and say with conviction that VSNA is looking younger already, and more handsome. Do you all agree with me? Yes. Let's bring Guru Baswana's uprising to the forefront and make VSNA the proud organization that it is. Thank you all.
Thank you, Lakshmi. That was a very well-received speech. You know, thinking about that and looking at that, it's kind of a bittersweet moment, because as we usher in the new, it's going to be somewhat sad, as we used to look up to our parents and adults hosting this convention as kids. But I think we will do a good job with the leadership and make sure that second generation sort of takes on the responsibility on theirs. But next up, we're going to have a Board of Regents report by the Board of Regents Chairs, Dada Patil. So let's please give a warm welcome for Mr. Patil.
Pujya Vachanananda Swamiji Ore, Basava Samiti Adhyaksharada Sri Arvind Jetti Ore, VSNA President Srimati Lakshmi Hiremath Ore, VSNA Convention Chair Abhinav, Youth President Ms. Bilwa, and Prabhu Patil Avare. In Kannada, there is a saying, Siri Baruva Kalakke Karubande Yalidittu. Siri Baruva Kalakke Karubande Yalidittu. So in VSNA, the Siri is coming. This Siri is not the what you have in iPhone. This Siri is Siritana, prosperity. When the prosperity is going to come or going to happen, even a small bull will pull the big rock. That is the meaning in English. It is very hard to translate from Kannada to English exactly, because the wording won't fit. Siri baruva kalakke karu bande yaladittu. This is only one sentence, but it has a lot of meaning. That's what happened in the VSNA. So the big task of hosting the convention, there were more questions than the answers. There were more doubts. But that all has gone. Today you have seen that our youths, they came together remotely, operated with the help of the local chapter. They hosted the convention, and the convention was fantastic. So I thanks to all the youths. Because of that, the VSNA is entering into a new era. This year, we made many, as Laxmi said, that we made a lot of historic things. One was, we in the bylaw, we made a change and made a reserved seat for the youths between 18 and 29 who will be on BOD, and they have the same right as any other BOD members. This year, Ms. Bilwa got elected as the first youth president. These youths are, as you have seen, very talented, very organized. They have a better communication skills. They are tech savvy, and they know much more than us. And they will definitely, I have no doubt, they will take our VSNA into a next era, and definitely they will spread the Basava philosophy throughout the North America and throughout the world. Now my prepared speech. It is an honor to be a BOR chair. BOR consists of 7 members, and 4 of us are here in the audience. It's a great pleasure to work with very dedicated team members. I would like to acknowledge them. Shailendra Kumar, if you can, please. Irappa Arbami. Yuraj Patil, probably he's in breakfast room. And other 3 could not come, that is Rohini Menshinkai, Uma Sajjan, and Jayshree Jagadish. Okay, give it, sit down. They are not here. Under BOR, this year, we have taken up 2 projects. One is updating the life members directory. It is an ongoing process because we lose some contacts with some of the senior members. We are trying to get their right information so that we can central VSNA can communicate with them. And that task is led by Mr. Irappa Arbami. And I request all the chapter members, even all the VSNA members, if you know somebody came into your chapter or moved out of your chapter, please give their current contact information. Just email it to us so that we can update. The second project we have taken is about the convention. We are studying about the past several conventions. We are looking up into the financial aspects, program aspects, and see how we can make it better, how we can make less burden on the host chapter. That's one thing. And also the improve the programs, what worked, what didn't work. That task is led by Yuraj Patil. And the third one is, it's started a couple of years ago under Laxmi's leadership. That is the matrimonial site, which is led by Uma Sajjan and Rohini Menshinkai. But unfortunately, due to technical difficulties, the website is not working. So I urge the youths who are gathered here, I need 3 or 4 of them who are tech savvy. You all are tech savvy. But if you can come and help us to make this website more user friendly, and that will be a good asset for VSNA. So these are the things we are working on it. And the last thing before I end my report, I call all these youths as kids, but some says that, even my daughter said that, no, daddy, you cannot call them as kids. You have to call them as young adults. But I want to tell you that when you have grandchildren, when you have grandchildren, I will tell your grandchildren that my kids hosted the first youth convention and I was part of that. Thank you very much.